pretty warm day here for footy. Gary Lyon joins me for this match. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto, an absolute pleasure to join you.
Tonight's clash between West Coast and Richmond. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top in the middle of the ground will walk out winners today.
A big roar as West Coast enter the arena. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. The captains make their way into the middle for the toss. West Coast winning the toss. It's round five and we have a bit more of an idea of the form of these teams.
You're absolutely right, Hutto. There have been some cracking games of footy so far and hopefully we have another one of those here today.
These lineups look very strong and both teams look fired up and set to go. We prepare for what shapes as an enthralling contest here today. The game is underway. Thump clear. A chance for Chewy. Penetrating handball. Ball gets cut off. Martin on the ball. Castagna gets the loose ball. Gives the old don't argue. Good mark there. Elects to kick. It's marked by Grioli. Moves the ball by foot. Good grab there from Cochin. 65 metres out. Slams it on the boot. A strong pack mark. 50 metres from home. Almost directly in front here. Going for goal number one. Started the kick wide and it never came back. Natanui assessing the options. Plays on. Looks to move it by foot. Kelly has it. Kelly tucks it into the pocket. Takes a simple grab. Barris kicks it. Found space for an easy mark. Gaff does well to mark. Moves it by foot. Vardy cuts it off. We'll have another ball up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Castagna going for number one. He's missed it. Richmond 2, Lake West Coast 0. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Takes the mark all by himself. Cochin takes the mark. Hacks it forward. A great mark taken there. Uses it by foot. Martin controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Keeps it moving. Grioli marks uncontested. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through.
Keep it on.
He might kick a goal. Goal! Gets his first. Grioli couldn't be happier with that goal. Richmond gets the first.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Thump by Soldo. Redden off the deck. Hutchings collects it. Dug out the loose ball. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Looks up with a kick. Yo picks it up. Goes by foot. Collects the loose ball. Scoops up the ball. Cripps going for number one. He's excited about that one.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
Congratulated by his teammates. West Coast slot their first goal. Guided down nicely by Soldo. With the ball now. The loose ball scooped up. Yo finds his man on the move. Shepherd gets his hands to the ball. Rioli doesn't take the mark. Waterman presents and takes the mark. 20 metres from home. Should be relatively straightforward from here. Can he put it through? The drop part sails between the big sticks. That's his first. Waterman enjoying that goal. And it's a lead for West Coast. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Intercepted by Gap. Takes possession. Kelly sockers the kick. McGovern there to mop up. Slick with the hands. Goes for the goals. Chalk a goal up for West Coast. Kennedy celebrating hard. The margin is 10. Back with another centre bounce. Soldo got the tap. Markov puts it on the boot. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Just couldn't get it to curve enough. Richmond, no need to worry yet.
West Coast have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
The Tigers fans would love to see this one sail through. Grimes hammers it at goal. Sends it home. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The Tigers behind by 3. The game is back underway. Vardy does well. Markov gets the loose ball. McIntosh going to be penalised here. A big tackle there.
Great tackling technique.
Chips it towards half forward. Lining up for goal. Chips it towards half forward. Over the top of the back. Archie decides to play on. Got boot to ball. A strong pack mark. So what could West Coast do with this opportunity in front of goal? 30 metres from home. He decides to go for home. He kicks that goal with purpose.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
Gets his first, celebrating hard. 9 points the difference.
That's a really good team goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Back in the middle. Soldo thrashes it. Shows some physicality. Up for grabs for Fardy. He gets his hands on the footy. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Jettick slick with the hands. Getting in the way was Martin. Markov earns a free kick. Winds up and goes long. Nice hands. Pumps the ball long. Shepherd grabs that one. Manages to get a hand to it. Slams it onto the boot. Natanui hangs onto that one.
West Coast have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Caddy had it, lost it. Soldo hacking it out of there. Nobody can hold on here. As we go into the break, the scores are West Coast 24, Richmond 15.
West Coast started well. Now it's time for them to do it for 4 quarters.
The game was fairly open for the first quarter with plenty of goals to be had. Let's see what the stats have to show.
Richmond need to be more efficient with their ball use. They've allowed the opposition too much influence from intercept marks.
Thanks for that, Gary. The second term ready to get underway. We're back in the middle now. Soldo got a fist to it. Collected the ball well. Gets a quick kick away. Castagna sockers it forward. Hurried kick. Off the deck. Collects the loose ball. Going for goal number one. The kick connects with the post. The Tigers close the gap to 8. Looking to bring it back into play. Decides to play on. Looks up with the kick. Duggan gets in a good position.
West Coast are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead. Fantastic tackle.
Out of bounds, right on the 50. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Fights the good fight. Gets the handball away. It's a turnover. Kicks in heavy traffic. A chance to reload the attack now. Gets a hand to the ball. Gathers it now. Venables just gets it onto the boot.
This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Punches the kick. Takes it well. Chose to kick it, and the mark will be paid. Looks to move it by foot. Caddy didn't mark it. The ball in the hands of Venables. He gets another possession. The margin is 9. Asprey with the responsibility of kicking it in. He flicks it over. He gains possession. Turned it over. He's got the footy in his hands. Just leaves them in his wake. Great goal. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Cole. West Coast by 15 points.
West Coast aren't making the most of their hitouts. It's going straight to the opposition.
Off hands. Shuey was taken high in the tackle. Going for goal number one. That's a really poor kick. Doesn't connect with the kick, and it'll be coming back. Prestia kicks hard along the boundary line. Reds with a drilling ball. Gets into a good position to take that.
West Coast just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
The ball finds its way out of play. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
Pushes through with power. Markov wins the ball in the air. Sinks the slipper into it. Just gets it onto the boot. Ball out of bounds on the wing. The umpire will throw it back in. Ball back into play. Natanui thumps it forward. Picked up under pressure. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Nice. Sees it over the boundary line. Ball tossed back in. Swats it. Kelly comes away with the ball. Squeezes out a handball. Intercepted. Flostone goes by hand. Couldn't snaffle it. Now we've got a ball up. Natanui clears the contest. Mops up the loose ball. McGovern releases the ball. Barracks manufactures a handball. Kennedy gets on the end of this. Goes by foot. A chance to gather the ball. He lays off the pass. We'll get a ball up. Thumps it clear. Cochin sockers it forward. Lynch decides to soccer it. Natanui to get the free kick. Gets it away. Handball finds Barris. McGovern got hands to it. Rushes with the kick. They can create from this. Archie takes it well. Going for goal number one. No luck for him there. And it's a behind. West Coast with the edge right now over Richmond. Unsure of their next move. Marks all alone.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. West Coast forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Under pressure and keeps it alive. Couldn't go on with it and the ball goes out. The boundary umpire will toss it back in. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Rance flicks it over. Awkwardly got the handball out. Never on target and a behind. West Coast with the ascendancy over Richmond, leading 33-16.
West Coast are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Now they lead by 18. Players move as they look to provide an option. Dug it out. Rance dismisses his opponent with disdain. Fumbles the ball. The ball mopped up. Revolt kicks in heavy traffic. Winning the ball in the air was Castagna. And now Cochin. Edwards gets on the end of this. Decides to kick. Gathered by Caddy. Doing well was Shepherd. Thrown in now. Lynch won the hit out.
Thank you.
Punches it clear. Moved on by Kelly. Cochin creates a contest.
Fantastic pressure there. Brilliant chase.
Hutchings couldn't complete the tackle. Caddy. That's it for the first half. What can you tell us, Gaz?
A good first half from the Eagles. They can be well pleased with how the game is shaping.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats.
Richmond are giving up too much free space on the opposition. They're allowing them too much room and easy contested ball.
Thank the third quarter has begun. Back in the middle to resume play. Soldo with the punch. Revolt puts on a bump. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Terrific mark there.
West Coast are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead. Constant pressure and rewarded.
Shepherd goes for goal. Ends up turning this ball over. Marked by Soldo. With a driving kick. Picks up the loose ball. Wins the race to the ball. Gives it to Flostone. Missed the target. Ryan kicks hurriedly. Ball off hands. Hulig needs to lift.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, Hutto.
A strong mark in the pack from Rioli.
West Coast haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
He celebrates hard after that. The Tigers close the gap to 12. Centre bounce. Thrashes it. Has it now. Got hands to it. Collected by Grant. Going for goal number one. He's really turning it on now. McGovern getting the crowd involved. West Coast 40, lead Richmond 22.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. The Tigers need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances.
Just dismisses his opponent. He's got the football now. Racking up possessions now. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Asprey drives the kick. Edwards takes a strong mark. Moves it by foot. Grant with the mark. Gets a touch to the ball. Needs a bit of a rest. Releases by hand. Might be a bit of an injury for Fostone. Gaz, what did you see there?
Yeah, definitely something wrong here. He's trying to get off the ground as quick as he can.
Just put his hands in the back of the opponent, and it's a free. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Couldn't complete the mark. Gained some territory. McIntosh with a short hand pass. Markov links up with a chance to run. Finds his man. Revolt going for number one. He delivers with a drop pass. Congratulated by his teammates. Richmond now only trailed by 12.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
We resume hostilities. Natanui thrashes it. Martin having an impact right now.
The opposition need to get a hold of him.
Finds the loose ball, uses the hands and gives away the free. He drives it. A chance to reload the attack now. A short kick came from Shepherd. Had plenty of the ball. Shepherd doesn't get low enough and gives away the free. Markov going for number one. Going for goal number one. Does well to cut off the kick. Goes with the kick. Open opportunity for Duggan. Drives it out of defensive 50. Intercepts the ball well. Revolt to have the shot from outside 50. He goes for broke. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Drops the ball. He's excited about that one. Richmond reduced the margin. Thump clear. Bounce works for Martin. The umpire will ball it up.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Punched away. Gets the loose ball. Reaver just threw it. The kick from Redden. Martin found a way to mark that one. Slams it on the boot. Nice work from Duggan. Spears the ball. Off hands from Edwards. Dug out the loose ball. Decides to keep it alive. Looks like we'll have a throw in. Thrown in now. Clears the contest. Just put it on the boot. He couldn't hang on. The loose ball picked up. The possession caused a turnover. Jetta gets a quick kick away. Good mark there. Duggan uses it by foot. Finds a target. Shuey goes with the kick. Cripps marks. Uses it now. He's got the sit. Oh, what a grab. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Not many touches of the ball for Broad. Swats it. Martin shows some physicality. Hurley kicks hurriedly. Rioli wins the marking contest. Rioli kicks it to the square. Clean pickup by Bolton. Putting on the bump was Prestia. Releases the handball. Has a runner alongside him. One more goal, and they grab the lead, considering the options on the kick-in.
uses it by foot, finds this, and marks well. Doing well to intercept that kick. Plays on quickly. He slams it towards goal. Martin puts another one through. His teammates rush over. Richmond back in front. The game is back underway. Hamerson is in his possession. Gaz, what are your thoughts after that third quarter?
Richmond fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
Any thoughts from you, Gaz?
Richmond are allowing the opposition uncontested marks, but they set up behind the ball so well, it forces the opposition to play that style.
Much appreciated, Gaz. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Kelly just put it on the boot. Ryan marks it. Moves the ball by foot. Prestiak brushes off the tackle. Prestiak throws the ball away. This is a big kick in the context of this game. A kick to hit the front. Kennedy loved kicking that one. West Coast steal back the lead.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
And we're back in motion. Thumps it clear. Martin clears the ball from the contest. Keeps it alive under some pressure. And the ball ends up over the line.
It's a very tight game right now.
The ball is coming back into play. Vardy with the hit. She controls this one. The umpire calls for it. Vardy thumps it forward. Goes by hand. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Tough ball to handle. Slips the handball to Gaff. He has the ball. Kennedy hacking it out of there. Ryan used the body to take that mark. The distance might be just beyond him.
If they just maintain possession and hold onto the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
Going for goal number one. That looked great. What a goal. Ball spills. Ryan loved kicking that one. West Coast lead by 11.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Richmond are creating plenty of chances from turnover. They just need to generate that into more scoring opportunities to be a big chance.
Great mark.
West Coast haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Ball up on the outer side wing. Natanui with the punch. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Natanui won the hit out. Lambert might have overworked himself there. Marks now and can send it back. Puts it on the boot. Laying a strong tackle.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Jenner won himself a free. Elects to kick. Takes a nice mark. This will certainly test him from this distance. Quickly onto the boot. Grimes scoops it up. Lambert just gets a boot to it. Finds a way to goal along the ground. Gets some reward for his efforts. Scoreboard isn't too much of a worry, given how long we have left. Back in the middle now as the Rucks go at it. Lynch gets onto the ball. Just threw the ball. Shuey kicks it. Picked off the deck. Caddy slams it onto the boot. Clean from the half volley. Wow! How good was that? Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Richmond are back in front. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Cochin just threw it. Puts boot to ball. Just gets it onto the boot. And the umpire calls for a stoppage.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
She dug out the loose ball. The ball spills to Yo. On his way. Sensed the opportunity and was able to take it. Smiles all round. They've hit the front. Umpire ready to resume play. Swats it. Yo finds possession. Duggan has a teammate on the move. It's a turnover. Kelly finds the ball on the move. Going for distance with the kick. Bolton got hands to it. Hooley there to mop up. Barris just gets it onto the boot. Shuey just threw it. Moved on by Martin. Couldn't quite with the mark. Revolt not getting much of it, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Good mark. And looks to send it back. A clean picker. Grimes steals possession. Martin running off for a break. Ball up in the centre square. Hammers it. Opportunity for Prestia. Collects the loose ball. Gaff found some space and marked. Chose to kick it. Rioli doesn't take the mark. Sockers a kick. Manages to get a hand to it. Hooley finds a handball. The loose ball scooped up. She got the hands free. He bangs it through. Rioli loves that goal. West Coast could kick back-to-back goals. The lead is now 11. Big thump from Lynch. Pushes off the tackler. Sweeping handball from McIntosh. Puts on a bump. Makes it somebody else's problem. Takes possession. Got the hands free. Taken by Barris. Finds his man. Now we'll get a ball up. Soldo got a fist to it. Gets on the end of this. Bolton gets in the way. Handballs. He gains possession. And now they create a turnover. A bit too hard with a push. And it's a free kick. The kick from McGovern. The ball finds Jenner. Sinks the slipper into it. Markov goes for it now. It's a behind. Just under 2 goals the difference now. Just goes bang. Gets the loose ball. Redden with a penetrating handball. Mops up the loose ball. Revolt picks up the loose ball. Barris puts it into space. Jetta onto the ball. We'll get a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great...
Unfortunately for Richmond, today was not their day. Gary, what really stood out for you today?
A big result for West Coast. They'll be loving this result.
Thank you, Gaz. The West Coast sky. I will do win. We'll never die. Red Eagles. For the West Coast Eagles. And we're here to show. At the end of the match, the scores are West Coast 10-4-64. To Richmond 8-6-54. That's all for today. On behalf of myself and Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.
champions from within. Our club knows it's more than winning. It's West Coast Man.